Hey, what is going on, guys? Nintendo here, recording some more Splatoon of the single-player mode for the Nintendo Wii U. On the last episode, we completed more than half of World 4 by saving 4 Zapfish. Today, we're going to be saving 2 Zapfish and the boss fight of World 4. So, we are almost, like, very close to being done with the single-player in this game, or so far of what they've added. And my goal for this whole Splatoon series is to do this like whole thing 100%. So I don't mean like 100% single player, I mean do the whole single player and then make a bunch of episodes on the online in Splatoon with the ranked battles and the turf war and everything for Splatoon Splatter Days, which aka Splatoon Saturdays. And then also with that, I also want to do every single amiibo challenge and show off the co-op mode in this game and buy all the gear, do everything in this game in this series of Splatoon. So if you guys want to see a lot of that happen, please be sure to hit that like button, because that way you guys all will make me happy. Yay. But the real I guess hard thing about this whole game right now is trying to find these missions, man. One right there, and then we come here. What's over this way? Anything at all? There we go. I don't know where we're supposed to do that, because I cannot find a single level right now. What the heck? I can't find any levels, man. These levels are pretty challenging to cross, if you ask me. Wait a second. It's down here. We already did do this level. Yes, we did. Yep. Well, I'll meet you guys back when I find a level. Alright, guys, I have found a level. I basically came down here between these things, and there's a level right there. And I didn't even get to see the name, but we are hopping into it, apparently. So this will be our first level of this episode. Let's do this. Spreader, yikes. Is that what this is what it's called. I was gonna say, those enemies didn't look like something to be called a spreader. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Let's get out of that area. I was confused. I'm confused by the challenge of this level. It feels a little too easy right now. But hey, maybe it's gonna get a bit harder. Okay. Oh yeah, I see. You gotta jump to the top. What's that area right over there? Smooth moves. Oh, my nose is itchy, man. Okay. Go. And, oh, we missed those orbs right there. It's a shame, but that's okay. It's a shame, but it's okay. Shame on this game for being so mean. So mean. Just kidding. This game is pretty mean though. Oh gosh. This game mean. Come on. Grab that. Okay. We just gotta wait for these platforms here. Whee! Okay. Come up here now. Destroy this dude. Oh gosh. trying to use motion controls to keep up with the thing, but it just ain't working too well. What is that? What is that? I actually have no clue what that even is. Okay, let's grab this key for whatever reason we need it for. And we can get closer to this balloon here. Man, we gotta unlock this vault. Whee! And let's unlock it, and we can teleport to the next area. Yes, please! Okay. Oh god. Let's get that. Oh gosh. No, 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 no! Not you, not you, not you. Don't be rude. Really? Okay, thank you. I was gonna say, man. I was about to say something. A little bit off. Okay. Where's the key? Oh, I see the zapfish up there. What are these designs? I don't even know. Okay. Anyways, we can go ahead and save our first zapfish of today's episode. And that is Spinning Spreaders. Time waits for no squid. Okay. Yeah. I had a lot of impatience, so I didn't want to wait for those platforms to move. So I'm surprised I completed the level. But, you know, all that matters is we did it. Oh, yeah. These zapfish just keep rolling in. You know, that is true. So I'm going to go ahead and try and find the next level, and I'll be right back once I find the next level, aka the last level of this world. Ha ha ha. Alright guys, I found the next level here, and the last level. So it's just right here. It's not too hard to find. It didn't take me very long. And this one is called Octosniper Ramparts, Incredible Aim. So let's go ahead and enter this particular level. And get started, shall we? Okay, so let's see what this level's all about. Ooh, I like the landscape. That's pretty cool. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. What the heck is this thing? Does this thing have kind of like the sniper or the scope in this game? I think that enemy is kind of. It kind of has like an imaginary weapon to that. Except it's not a player, it's an enemy. Which, kind of same thing. Because most players in this game would be enemies if you're playing online. Okay. Let's come up here. Shoot that dude. Oh gosh. Yeah, this guy has like the scope weapon. That's pretty cool. Nice try, man. I wonder, if he shoots you once, does he kill you in a one shot? I wonder. Let me hide in this ink. There we go. Hop over here. Is there another one? Yep, there is. Take a breather behind that wall. You know, that actually is very helpful. This wall right here, you see, this wall is very helpful. Ooh. You are in trouble, mate. Run for here. Okay, I'm gonna use like a grenade on this dude. And goodbye, fella. Okay, I think we got everything in this area, right? I'm pretty sure. Okay. And now let's teleport to the next zone. Yo! This guy tries, but he does not succeed. Wow. This guy is ruthless, man. Just won't stop. Nice try. Nice try, my man. Okay, how do I... How am I supposed to get to him? Oh gosh. Dang it. How are you supposed to even touch him? He's just gonna spam like that. You know, maybe I won't even fight you, man. Dude, if you're gonna spam like this, I'm not even gonna fight you. Dude. Okay. Go. Oh, I see. I gotta jump to this platform. Ooh. Okay. Almost didn't make that. Got lucky. Lucky like a little ducky. I gotta use both platforms to distract. Whoa! God. Oh, get me out of here. Okay. Woo! Okay, we got him. Got him. That's all that matters, man. Okay, next zone. How many of these things are there, man? I think the Zapfish is just right ahead. I'm pretty sure. At least I am pretty sure about this, but I do not know. There's gonna be a lot of these dudes. Can't get detected. Ooh. Ooh. Go. Try. There's a bomb. No, I'll try this one. Since people requested me to use the seeker a little bit more, and I did buy it after all, right? So. Oh gosh. Okay, there we go. Now our Zapfish has been saved. And taking all that sniper all those sniper people. So Octosniper Ramparts is now complete, and now we can go ahead and go to our boss fight. Yeah. Octosniper Ramparts. Ooh. Level is unlocked. To the boss kettle. Okay. So now we can go ahead and head on over there. No! Gosh dang, I gotta climb all the way up there, man. Man, they really make things hard. Okay. Come down to here. I'm just kinda taking my time to get there. What? What was that all about, man? What was that? What was that all about, man? What was it about? Okay, so now we can hop into here. Inkling is on the menu, the Ravenous Octomaw. Oh gosh. Yes, you saved all the Zapfish. That's what Agent 2 said. You know, it'd be nice if Agents 1 and 2 kind of helped me here. But oh well. Okay, so it looks like there's going to be a plethora of things to fight with here. Oh god, I'm kind of scared. Who is this guy gonna be? Ooh. What in the heck?
What the heck?
Oh my gosh. This guy's creepy. He looks like Frozone, dude. He looks like that Frozone from Incredibles, man. Oh! Yo! Yo! What the heck? Are you not supposed to get trapped or something? He's diving somewhere. Okay. Oh, you gotta destroy all the claws, I see. and the team. They're the same thing. Oh, I guess it's just the team, right? He doesn't have any teeth. What do I do now, though, if he doesn't have teeth? Do I throw a bomb in his mouth or something? Nope, get out! Woo! Yep, I do. Gotta throw a bomb in his mouth. Ooh. Boom, shot clock. Okay. First thing down. Okay. Here we go. Now that I get what I'm doing, it's not too difficult here. Oh my god. What are his teeth now? Do I have to use bombs to kill his teeth or something? Because they turned like purple. Purple derp. Okay, got out of there. Got out of there. See him over there. I see you. Ooh, what the heck? What are those things? And where are they gonna land? If any. Where? Oh gosh. That was a little too close. Ooh. Guys, second little wave there down. Third one to go. Okay. What you got pulling me now, dude? Oh jeez. His teeth are like gold now. What the heck? Do I need to use bombs now to kill his teeth? That's not. They should take a little bit longer to kill and destroy. Teeth that is. Not whatever you guys were thinking. Okay. What the? What in the heck? Wait, can I destroy the teeth from here? Maybe I could have, I don't know. Woohoo! I got a feeling. Woo! He's gonna swim back to his little place over there. Oh, what? That was mean. That was actually really mean. Gotta come back over here then. You know, I ain't giving up, fella. You think you're all cool? Well, think again, dude. Hey, is he gonna swim back to his little home over there? His little safe spot. I killed a few of those little teeth. Oh gosh. Okay. Yeah, he lost a lot of his baby teeth, I'll say that much. Oh god. Okay, now what is he gonna do? Just pop up. And throw a bomb into his mouth, okay? And there we have it. Woo! The boss of World 4 is dead. He is dead. The Frozone Penguin Robo Squid Man is dead. There we go. Look at that. There is our nice and lovely Zapfish. Okay, I'm gonna collect our scroll here. And now we have a lot of orbs. We have 1,099, so I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade now. Inkling is on the menu, the Ravenous Octomaw. Awesome. Awesome souls. Holy mackerel pancakes, Agent 3, you're really good. I've seen better. If you keep this up, we'll find the great Zapfish in no time. That's great and all, but don't forget about the captain. Scritchy scratch. Who is this? Grahaha! Inkopolis! Ah! It's the final boss! Give us back the great Zapfish, you jerk! And Captain Cuttlefish, we want him back too. Inkopolis! is mine, yo. Dude, seriously, get your own radio channel. Agent 3, you gotta do something about this guy, and quick. Alright. So we gotta go help our Inkling friends. And there we go. Anti-octopus, weapon blueprints, designer, ammo says Schellendorf, ammo knights, booyah base, IF, and incomplice. Okay. Cool. Cool beans. Oh gosh. Electricity goes pop. And now we can advance towards the final world. The gate to the next area is open. Let's get a move on. You mean to the final area, man. To the final area. But before I go ahead and end this episode off, I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade. We're gonna buy increase our fire rate to 1.5 in the hero shot. So it's 1,000 orbs, and this is my choice. So I get to make my own choices, yo. Okay, so there we go. So now we have level 3 to max. That's a 1500. So I think I'm gonna keep this here as is for hero shot. And then next, once we get to 100, we have 99. So we need one more orb, and then I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade our burst bombs. And then once we get another 100, I'll go ahead and upgrade our seekers. So there you go. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed today's episode of the Splatoon single player mode, please be sure to leave a like, comment, do whatever you guys want to do, and I shall catch all of you in the next episode as we complete half of World 5, and then after that, we'll complete the single player. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Peace, my kitties.